Last night, a storm ripped off 25% of my roof. Oof.